Hey guys, and we're back with another episode of Throne of Lies. Today we're playing round. Again, it's only going to be one round per video, and this time we're playing as Issei Hudo. So let's see what role we get. Last game, if you can recall, we were the cult leader. Sadly, I got paired off with my current role of princess. On day one. So, let's have a look. Let's go for four. Let's find out, shall we? We'll get one or two rolls for them by flirting. So let's see what rolls we find out from them. I should have seen that coming. Okay, this is really funny. I wonder if he's going to execute or not. I suspect one is an evil king. Four, I believe, is accurate with his whole mystic. Ooh, one might not be. So she's investigative. Guys, sorry about that, guys. So number three was found dead last night, and he was a paladin. Oh, and we've also had number seven found dead. Very interesting. So because it's a paladin, we know it's a cult game. Problem is, we haven't a clue who the cult is. Let's have a look. Thank you. So let's have a quick look. What is the mystics? Oh. To talk to another player tonight. First, if the player is grieved by the Reaper. This is going to be an interesting game. Fun games. guys, so that's it for today. Make sure you hit like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, take it easy.